July 23, 2012. The temperature is 75. We are driving toward Bryce Canyon, state of Utah. State of Utah. Number one, Swamp Canyon.
Oh, it's coming. It has a hump.
Yeah. Zoom at it. It's going to
come.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
come out.
Oh, yeah.
And this, this area produces about 1 to 2 new dinosaurs per year. It's the last remaining frontier, they say, as far as dinosaurs.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
They find them in the Kiparowitz formation, which would be, do you see this red? You can see the gray and then there's the red. If you go down one more layer, that's the Kiparowitz.
Okay.
Kind of that gray that you see way off in the distance. Yeah. They find a lot on Horse Plateau. If you see the far horizon, it goes straight and then comes down. That's the Horse Plateau. So they get a lot of dinosaurs out of there. And they do some in the southern part of the
Where's the other hole of the chipmunk?
It looks like it's kind of...
Why is it coming out?
So he's going to access it. There's one road that goes through the heart of Escalante. So if you go down to the top of it, it's
the
different
it's caught in the flat. And you go through the park, and you go to the first spot totally in the center. And that's really the end of the road. The rest go all the way.
And they come out in the distance.
It looks like a spaceship.
Very sacred to the Native American.
Okay, the next one is a rainbow point.
And of course, did you talk about mine?
No problem.
Yeah, just like something I was trying to shoot like for three of us.
Yeah.
Just press this button. Come here, Dipti. better than
C'est pas beau qu'il te dit.
Thank you.
This is our next destination, Black Birch Canyon.
There you go, Chongqing's all over the valley.
Simple people, they work. Can you take it from this angle with this and then the back?
For the quality.
A rainbow of Yahweh. A rainbow of Yahweh. Blessed be Yahweh. Okay, our next stop is the Ponte Rosa Point. Sheep Creek, Swamp, Canyon. hairy of you.
Это вот здесь.
Bryce Point view. Whoa, awesome view. Great view! Wow! Wow!
Okay, слушайте, слушайте. Ready?
This is inspiration point of view.
Point dekh kar aata hu kaun sa
wo bilkul kaun tak mat jana main jaunga C'est des mots romains qui doivent avoir beau, je veux aussi. Faire du slam.
Maybe we should part a little bit like this and get that. And we'll be like pointing to it like, wow, this is amazing.
Maybe sort of sort with under Bryce supervision. This is said to be declared audits of the gay Eglise.
Inspiration. Inspiration point of view. Rain today.
Thank you.
in the animals.